Kyle Tucker. This time they finish the job. The Houston Astros, world champions.